Hello, welcome to Chris R's Old Poems. Hi, welcome. Today is Labor Day, and as fate would have it, I wrote a poem called Labor Day. It's on my phone because I only had it on a computer, and it took less time to copy it and email it to myself. Labor Day. Didn't anyone mention that it was Labor Day today? Nope. I did laundry and cleaned my room. I laid myself out my window and called my mother in her garden. I spent the evening in a dark room, covered in soot, and nobody said a word about it. Didn't anyone mention the clouds and the moon? Nope again. But to be fair, isn't this the point of it all? Give the mouth a break today. Give the lungs a rest, and the heart, and the delicate tendons. Put them all in a corner today, listen to the neighbor's music, and just chill out. Stay up late and don't talk to anyone. Say, it's Labor Day. Don't say it's Labor Day. It's Labor Day anyway, and the moon will shine on the tops of breathing leaves. Thank you for listening to my poem about Labor Day. Enjoy your Labor Day.